Well, we know why we're here now, don't we, chaps and chapettes? We're going to have an unboxing. Yeah, I know you really love this, don't you? But anyway, here we go. One big box from Thomann. This one-handed or put it on the tripod? No, I'll do it this way. Yay, yay, lovely stuff, lovely, lovely. Woohoo! I'll thumb this later. Aha! And one big box. And one smaller box. Right, we'll get down to it properly. Yes, yes, yes. We know what we should have in here. Just compare the box sizes. I've been waiting this for quite some time. Thomann seem to have some problems with their suppliers, but I suppose better late than never. What the arse? Bloody hell! Thomann's have told me these do not come with our own gig bag or case. Well, of course. Yes, they do. So what did I need this for? See how substantial this is though, but a lead. Too bad, but one of the we'll do in a pinch, I suppose. Plastic mags that always comes in useful for drowning puppies and the like. Getting to it now. Just take things off nicely. Mando Castle Sunburst, serial number, you don't need to know that, signed by, looks like a doctor must have signed this. Let's have a look. Lovely little bit of kit, it's quite weighty. Tune-up will probably be in order. Let's have a look though. So, two single coils. Three-way switch, volume and tone, which look feels quite wonky, that one. You can see that yourself. Beyond the piss. Let's hope it's just put on slightly badly. No lame tuners, but they either work or they don't. That's the only thing that matters. Got a scarf joint here. Quite an angle on the headstock, so makes sense. Just doesn't seem to be finished on here. Doesn't seem to have any kind of a finish on there whatsoever. Certainly different from the sides and the actual neck. The knot looks reasonable. Not quite so long on this part though. And the workmanship on the upper part of the fretboard looks a little bit shoddy on the end of the well, we'll do a close-up later. Right, I suppose we'll have to get this tuned up. It's in D sharp, so it's not too bad to some extent. Half a step down, mostly. I'll take this off and see. No doubt you'll have to have lots and lots of getting all these strings tuned in. I think those who have subscribed, thank you very much for your support, and if you do like this and you're prepared for more horror shows sometime in the future, you can subscribe as well and make your life complete. Then check yourself in to the local hospital and they'll take care of you. Let's see what we've got so far. Suppose we best plug it in. Yeah, this looks quite tidy on the input. Squeeze. It's So that's on the bridge pickup. Nice bit of hum there, so you know the humbucking types. Oh, well, it does. Somewhere around there are some picks, but of course, as you put things away safely in the... Aha! Here we go. First song on one of these ever. So they're not too bad, I suppose. That's what I was asking. That's it for the first part. We will have a closer look later on, and we'll take it from there. Yes, spot the mistake. Okay, chaps, see you next time. Oh, no, we won't, will we? You stay here. We'll have a look at the Fender mandolin thing. Okay. This seems a little bit flimsy. They seem to be more substantial. Can they get my harps in there? I'm not sure. I know I can't get them in that one. Do the price of none. Made in Vietnam. I don't think I've had anything made in Vietnam before. Well, it was that one bird. Oh, wait, well, anyway. Let's see if it fits. If it fits, I'll keep it. If it don't, oh, we've got a bit stuck here. A snug and a bug in a rug. That's always worried me. Why would you want a bug nice and snug? If it's in someone else's rug. Okay, just take care. See you next time. Bye.